Jigsaw puzzle. It was raining. The children were fed up with finding a board. And Chip was in a bad mood. He wanted to play with the frisbee. Mom had an idea. She had a new jigsaw puzzle. She gave it to the children. "You can do this jigsaw," she said. "It is a good one. If you look at the jigsaw, it was a picture of soldiers and a boy. The soldiers are asking the boy a question. They want, to know where his father is." The jigsaw puzzle had lots of pieces. The children liked the jigsaw, but it was hard to do soon. She got bored with it. She began to play with the frisbee. In the end, everyone got bored. The magic began to glow. The magic took the children into a new adventure. The magic took the children to a time long ago. It took them to a big house. Some children were playing with their mother and father. Keeper looked at the children. "What a funny clothes they are wearing," he said. They look like the children in the picture on the jigsaw," said Anna. Keeper spoke to the girl and boy. "Hello," he said. "My name is Keeper. This is Biff, Chip, and Anna. What funny name is," said the girl. "And what funny clothes you are wearing. What are your names? Asked Chip. "My name is Jane," said the girl. "My name is Edward. Edmund," said the boy. "And my father is very important. We don't mind," said Kiba. Edmund had never seen a frisbee before. "Why have you got a plate?" he asked. "It is not a plate," said Kiba. "It is a frisbee. Everyone played with it." Suddenly, there was a shout. A man ran toward Edmund's father. "Quickly, you must hide," he said. "Get inside the house. The soldiers are coming." Edmund's father ran inside quickly, shouted Edmund. "We must help my father to hide the soldiers. Mustn't find them." Edmund ran into the house. The soldiers came to the house. They knocked on the door. "Let us in," they shouted. "Open the door or we'll smash it down." Evelyn ran to the library. The library had a secret room. The room was behind a bookcase. Edmund's father hid in the secret room. "Good luck, father," said Edmund. Edmund's mother pushed the bookcase back. "Don't tell the soldiers about the secret room," said Jane. "They will kill my father if they find him." The soldiers ran into the house. They looked for Edward's father, Edmund's father. "Tell us where he is," they shouted. The children were frightened, but they didn't say anything. The soldiers looked everywhere, but they couldn't find Edmund's father. One of the soldiers found a sword. His sword is here, he said, so he must be here somewhere. The soldiers took everyone into a room. Some men sat at a big table. They looked at the children. One of them looked at Kiba. Come here, little boy, he said. Where is your father? Asked the man. He was frightened, but he didn't say anything. None of the children said anything. The important men were angry. Your father is hiding. Hiding, they shouted, tell us where he is. If he is hiding in the house, hiding in this house, we will soon find him. Nobody said anything, so the soldiers began to pull up the floor. They tapped on the wall. Wolf, Edmund's mother was frightened. They may find them, she said. Edmund and Jane were frightened. They wanted to help their father. Suddenly Chip had an idea. Maybe your father would escape if he dressed up as a woman, he said. Biff and Aina had an idea too. Biff threw the frisbee at a soldier. The soldier laughed. He had never seen a frisbee before. Come and look at this, he shouted. The soldier wanted a rest, so they stopped looking for Edmund's father. They all went outside and played with a frisbee. Soon everyone was laughing. The soldiers liked the frisbee. They played with it for a long time. Suddenly an old woman came up. She looked very poor. She wanted some money. The soldiers stopped playing with the frisbee. They shouted at the old woman. Go away, they shouted. We don't have any money. Suddenly one of the soldiers looked at the house. He saw someone running away. Look over there, he shouted. Someone is running away. The soldiers chased the woman. It is not a woman. It is a man. It's a man. They shouted, it must be the man we want. Don't let him get away. The soldiers caught the man and took him back to the house. Oh no, said Aina. They've caught Edmund's father, our idea didn't work. The soldiers thought they had got Edmund's father, but it was a trick. Girl, said the soldiers. Hooray, said the children. The children found some old clothes. So Edmund's father was the old woman, said Aina. What a good trick, loved everyone. Suddenly the magic began to glow. The jigsaw, the puzzle was finished. Mom looked at something in the picture. That's funny, she said. That looks like a frisbee. It must be a blade, said Chip. The end.